Can you know exactly what somebody wants, how they want it, when they want it, all the time? Is that possible, yes or no? No, it's not. Ask any married people and they will laugh falling to the ground because they know how unrealistic that is.